Hi, this is Shota and welcome to my YouTube channel. It's 6 in the morning and today I'm going to Ooty. I'll be visiting Sadhguru Sri Brahma's ashram. I'm going there by bus. I'll be sharing with you guys how to go there from Coimbatore, all the details. So if you're interested, please watch till the end. So we arrived at new bus stand. I'm with my friend Shiva Jyoti. Both of us going there for the first time and coming here was pretty easy. First we took 14D, so you'll have to get down at Gandhipuram bus stand or the Coimbatore railway station. From there we took an auto, we had our breakfast first and now we're waiting for the bus. I heard there's like bus till Ooty in every 5 minutes. Raw mango. The journey is too good and so beautiful. So we stopped at Yelanhalli and this is pretty cold. Now we're going to the ashram. It's nearby somewhere. We don't really know. Everything is written in Tamil. Let's go. I'm Bengali, she's Telugu, and we're just trying to figure out things here. So we're going this way, and our bus started at around like 8:40. Now it is 12:15. But the journey was really good. The view was amazing, right?
Yeah, this is alright.
Thank you. Hello. Boom.
Thank you.
So this is actually a very special time. It's going to be Guru Puja happening for one whole week. Today we were a little late, but we were sitting inside and we attended the chanting. Inside I did not really shoot anything, but you can see the imagery. The same carvings are there outside Dhyanalinga. It feels amazing that I finally got to be here. I was planning to come here for so long. Most of the people who were serving, they were actually Isha meditator. A lot of people came here. I did not know that you can also come and volunteer. Okay, so finally we found a place to spend the night. Everything was like fully booked. We also found Tuanna who has bike, so we are going on a ride. Okay, so we're ready with our warm clothes and all, because after sunset it's going to be very cold. It's already cold wind here, and we're going to a cave now in the forest where Sadhguru Sri Brahma used to stay with tigers, I heard. It's going to be super interesting. We're going to the cave now. There's the bike. Okay, so we're going to trek here, Ketti Town Panchayat. So there we'll have to carry our shoes because there's a temple. Wow, it's a Hanuman temple. Now we can wear. Street. This is the cave, but I heard that cave is closed because of some politics, you know what I mean, and that is also the reason why the Hanuman statues were all broken on the way. Okay, so now we want to trek there. There's a big rock, we can go there.
Be careful, Akka. Be careful.
It's always fun to explore a little extra. So good. Be careful, huh? Welcome back. Okay, so we are returning back because our bike is this side. We cannot complete the trail, but it was like worth going that side. We had the most beautiful sunset. Okay, so we're going back now. It was a beautiful evening. Okay, so we came here for dinner now. Uti Biryani House. So I found a group of riders and I'm returning to Coimbatore with them.
Thank you guys. You can say hi.
And now we're here at Hyderabad Biryani House. We're gonna have brunch and then we're going to visit Lost Fall. Bad luck, the waterfall trek is restricted now. They are not allowing anyone to go there. I really wanted to go there, but only till here we can see for now. And see, this is closed. Okay, I'm back home. If you're going to Ooty for a proper vacation, make sure you pre-book your room because getting a room, especially on the weekend, is almost impossible. But if you're going only for the ashram visit, then they can arrange a temporary stay for you. You can go and connect with them. And while returning, I was just so lucky to find those bikers because I always wanted to have a bike road trip in Ooty. And the journey was super awesome. I'm just so grateful to everything. I just manifested it. Like this. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up or thumbs down, whatever you like, and please do subscribe if you haven't yet. You can also follow me on my Instagram, link is in the description. And also let me know in the comments if you have been to Sadhguru Shree Brahma's ashram or not and how was your experience. That's it. See you next time. Bye.